3 for this guy to you.
Is this one to carry?
He restands himself.
Okay. When attacking, once per turn. Yeah. Okay. Draw. Four in hand.
Four in hand, yep.
Go 5 lead.
5 lead. I'll take. No trigger.
Mm-hmm. P4 for. Here you go.
Sounds good. First, we'll do leader effect, rest of the brand new. And then.
Do you have to take a life or something?
No, it prevents me from taking life.
Oh, okay.
So I rest my leader, rest a 3 or less or a dawn, and then it prevents me from taking life from card effects. Because this one will make me take life from card effects.
Gotcha.
And so we'll do 9 to life effect. Nine to life again.
Block and go 8, 10.
Okay. And then we'll tap one for another candy, top 4. Take him. He plays a 4 or less fish man and then take a life.
Is it a 4?
It's 4, yeah.
Yeah, I'll swing 4 here.
4 there?
Discard a card.
I shall discard. I'll discard this.
Mm-hmm.
And then 8, you said?
Yes.
All right. 9.
Mm-hmm. And pass.
All right. We'll do 7 to life.
Block and go to.
Right. And then for 5, play him. To play this, we'll KO the brand new and from his effect take life.
Since you're a leader.
2K.
Mm-hmm. 6 lead, use leader. I will
No trigger.
Mm-hmm. Pay four for Borsellino. And here we go. Read these while you're thinking.
Yeah, so just one just is an on-play KO, and then okay. The other one's an on-play play a four or less.
Gotcha.
So, yeah, so nothing else anymore. They're just how they are now.
Gotcha.
We'll do leader effect, rest, nothing. For seven, play him, we'll rest both Borsellinos. Then we will do... Yeah. We'll do six to Corona.
Go to seven.
Do five to Perona.
Six.
And then we'll do eight to Borso. Mm-hmm. Right. Keep.
Five and zero leader.
One for six.
Into this, use a leader. Discard this, move back Absalom. Two. Put these back and then scale one of these.
Right. And then you said eight into this guy?
Yep. Here you go. Right. Just thinking about sending it to your guy.
Top deck. Nope. Let's see. How many in hand?
I have two.
Two. Do seven to Perona.
So quiet today. There's so many people and it's so quiet in here, it's crazy.
Let's do six to Hogback.
It's the rainy. It's the rainy weather.
It's the rainy weather, yeah. do 8 to life. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And then we'll do 6 to life. Yeah. Two. One card.
Yeah, just...
Boat.
I'll go 6 lead.
6 lead? No trigger.
Go 8 lead.
Rest Borsalino.
Very good.
Cards. Mm-hmm. I guess I was playing with one less last turn. yeah, we'll tap 7 for him. We'll rest the Sabo. And sorry, how many again?
Two. Have
two. Back to life. Six life. Yeah, you got it. Good game.
Yeah, good game.
So you had a 2K, 1K?
It was 2K.
Oh, 2 2Ks? Okay. Yeah. That was life.
Damn.
So even 8 wouldn't have gotten there.
Yeah, it would have been the... Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Double.
seems good to me. One piece. Wait a minute. It's not good. It's like, it's shiny. It's shiny. I mean, it's shiny.
Oh, nice.
No. I don't have any. Yeah. My Robluchi's gonna be dead the whole game. Can't do shit. Let me get in there at least. Jesus. I'm gonna have one Robluchi for the whole game. Not because I didn't find them, I found three of them. I just could only use the effect once. Top three.
Interesting.
Interesting. Interesting. Leader effect. Six lead. Go ahead. No trick.
Good.
Followed up. Leader effect. Six lead, minus one. Kill both. Go ahead.
6 loot bars.
No trigger? Leader effect. Bottom deck, target leader. 8 lead. Top 5. What the fuck was that? Damn, I probably should have. Damn, I kind of wanted to see that now, but what the fuck was that? I guess. Yeah, go ahead. That was really weird, I guess.
Six lead marks.
Five lead minus one.
So is that two?
Yeah, it's at two, right? Yeah. Houndblaze target the Tashiki. Five lead. Yep. Leader fight. Seven lead, minus one to Hina. Well, brand new effect first. Take zero. Lucci effect. Go ahead. And then kill both. Leader effect. Seven lean minus one to Hina.
Again.
Mm-hmm. I had one in hand, and then I found the other one. Helmapo minus four, and then Lucci killed the Hina and the Lucci. This, and actually, yeah, it's a sheep. Your turn. 7. There it is. Yep. This and five lead, minus one to the Rebecca.
Bummed at all your events.
Yep, they're all gone.
Are you deciding or Lucci again?
Ooh, shit. I mean, fuck it. Lucci again?
All right.
Six at life.
Man.
Five. Thank you. Go ahead.
How many 2Ks did you get since you discarded that shit?
There's only 2 2Ks in here. Yeah. Nice. Need one more. Mm-hmm. Missing one.
Oh,
one alt.
Cool.
Yeah.
I was like, what is that?
Moria. It's Moria.
You have to use full manga.
Careful. I'm not Everett.
Nine life.
Nine life. Woo. That's a big number. Oh. It's okay. I doubt we're gonna go in time.
Right. Seven.
You have how much left? Six?
Yeah.
Oh, Salino! That's what I thought. Oh, Salino!
I mean, right?
Oh my god, your
dick is fishy.
Target Borsa, bottom deck Borsa. No. Oh, that's Tsuru. I got you. Seven lead. Traeger! Oh, fuck. Beige? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Bounce the Helmeppo. Get in there.
Let's see. I bounced
here. All right, seems good.
Do it again.
Right, I got you. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, fuck. Here's a random Ice Age. Fucking Ice Age. Oh, no. Oh, shit. There's the third. There's two in life. I'm so glad I didn't take the... I think I was scared of, like, if you went... I think I was thinking of, like... I think you went... When you went 7, and I saw 13. Because if you Houndblaze leader and just swung 13, I would have died. Because the last life was Moria, and I only had 13k in hand. So I was like, shit, I have to count out the 7, I'm pissed. Like, Houndblaze or something, right? Yeah. That's fair. Yeah, that's fine. But, like, because I blocked early, because the way you were doing it, like, if you went 7 with Helmeppo, and then went Houndblaze leader 13, I lost because I don't have enough counter. I had all 2Ks. I drew 2 cards and I saw a 2K and a 1K. I was like, oh shit. That's exactly what it is.
I'm like, fuck it.
I got it. Oh, we're gonna play next round.
No, wait, no, I don't wanna play. I'll play Oscar. I'll get the third one.
Oh god.
I'm trying now. Shit. I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna be successful, but we're gonna find out.
Orange,
you got it. Please be
with me.
You're
running
Raiju, right?
Yeah, this is not a good matchup.
Wait, what are you playing? Oh, Sakka, right?
Trying to say you pop him up.
Huh?
Fuck, is that what you're trying to say, man? Jeez, say it louder, bro, dog.
Nah, he normally beats me, actually. Reiju is actually like, if you get the right combos, it's ridiculous. Hard to stop. All I know is if I see the 7 cost drop, the 7 cost rush come out, I gotta address it immediately.
Ooh, you got a winter pounding.
Oh, thank you. It's very warm. He's been sitting in his back pocket.
Trying to hug you down. Oh, God.
Can't feel it, warm. It was like very warm when he handed it to me. I was like, I don't know where this was, but I was scared.
I trust you, I hope. Marvel?
Yeah.
Confident.
I remember I was supposed to go second first. It was easy. I'll go second. Okay, now that I made the decision, was that the right decision?
I don't know. It depends on what your build is. But yeah, I want to go second, so just steal mine.
So, yeah, I took notes. Like, the only deck I want to go first against is Gekko and Yamato. For sure.
Oh, Gekko? Why? You reverse Gekko? Is that the idea?
Yeah.
I think
something along those lines like that. I'm not sure.
Because I want to go first as Gekko.
Really?
Yeah, I love first.
Yeah, so I go first against
Gekko. Yeah, I know, but most people don't. Most people will just go second.
No,
I don't know if they thought about it. Maybe it's too early in the format.
Yeah, no, Gekko definitely wants to go first.
Hell yeah, dude, the first curve is insane.
Oh, shit. 1 second. I'm left forgot to mold this one.
I found stage, so I got to keep. I have no choice. Yeah, it doesn't matter what the fuck the other cards are.
Yeah. Like, but if you have stage, the rush, and then Raiju is like, oh, you gotta keep for sure.
Oh yeah, that's insane.
No.
Hey, careful there. Swing.
I'm gonna switch these sleeves tonight.
Ooh, they're getting grimy?
Just the outside sleeve, yeah. It's not grimy, it's just I don't like them. It feels too bulky.
Oh, wait. Yeah. I kept. It's all good.
I forgot. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right.
Bet. Yes, we'll start it off. Play the stage. Activate stage.
No.
Pitch the rush guy.
No.
1, 2, 3. I could go this into this. We'll get a rage shoot.
Uh-oh.
And I'll pass you.
Draw one. Bring out two. That's cycle. Okay. Rest one. Rest two.
And you?
Oh.
Yeah, Moria. Oh.
Crap,
that's pretty good.
Oh, I put my hands right here.
Yeah.
Pass you.
We'll activate stage first. Pitch Reiju, top three. We'll get Soru. Yeah, actually. Yeah, whatever. Soru's fine. Activate event, top five. 1, 2,
he's searching for
3, 4, 5. Oh, what? Okay. Another 2K. Five lead.
I'll take. No trigger.
Tap two. Play Reiju. Exit Reiju effect. Dawn minus. Play the Reiju. Activate Reiju effect first. I got 4 cards. I'll draw 2. 1, 2. Activate leader effect. Dawn minus. Draw 1. And I'll pass you.
Cards.
Hey, you got hella cards too, dog shit.
I don't know. Draw one.
See, now you got 8.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Alright, let me think what I want to do here. It's like. Five to life. Minus.
Yeah, minus one. I'll give you 2K.
2K.
Yep.
Yep. A swing 6 to life. I know you got 2K in there somewhere.
Yeah. I'll give you the one I switched.
That's to you.
Draw for turn. Activate stage. Pitch Ichiji. Top 3. Good sword. We'll go 5 lead.
5 lead. Give me 1K.
Ichiji effect. Don minus. Play this guy. Minus 2k, your brand new leader effect draw.
7 lead.
7 to lead.
Pass you.
Draw one.
Mm-hmm.
Three on two. To life minus one.
That's a six. Yeah, that's right. We'll take no trigger.
And he's back to normal, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that was the off turn. Okay.
Wait, what do you mean back to normal?
No, like, as in like he's at 3,000.
Yeah, yeah, he's at 3,000. Okay, like, hey. Minus 2,000. Yeah, yeah, okay. Because he still keeps his minus. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
So four.
Yeah. Yep.
There. So he should be at 5? Or no?
Minus,
two.
Yeah, he's at 2, right? Minus 4, minus 1, yep.
Rest 2, play Houndblade.
Sheesh.
Bring him up to 6.
6, yep.
Bottom deck, yep. And then 6 to life.
We'll give you the 2.
Okay. Pass to you.
Black Drain stage. Pitch EGG, 1, 2, 3, we'll get EGG.
Oh no!
Play 4, we'll play an EGG, GG effect on minus, play this out, we're going to minus 2 to Hina, leader
okay.
Effect, we're going to draw a card,
okay.
We're going to go 5 into the 3k Hina,
5 into 3k Hina, let's go 6, 2k to 1k.
We'll go 7 lead.
Block.
Play another stage. Activate this stage. Pitch this guy. 2, 3. Oh, fuck. That's never happened. Your move, I whiffed.
You whiffed?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Draw one.
Uh-huh.
Let's go 5 to life. I'll go to my trash.
Yeah, go for it. We'll give you the one on the raging.
Okay. 5 to life, minus 1 on the ETG.
Yep. So he is at 6. No trigger.
Okay. Mm-hmm. He's at 4. Bottom deck.
Oh shit.
Let me see. Houndblaze. Okay. So I haven't cycled yet. Let me cycle.
Mm-hmm.
Pass you.
Draw for turn. We're gonna go stage, pitch ETG, draw 2, 3. Get an ETG. Ooh, that was close. We're gonna go 6K into Hina.
Okay.
And we'll tap 5 Dawn, play an ETG, kill your brand new. And your move.
What did Brando do to you, man?
Hey, man. He's been swinging too much, dog. No, oh, 6Ks, dog. 6Ks. They got annoying.
Okay, I'm going to draw 1.
Yeah, go for it.
Brando 2. You have 5 cards in hand?
Yeah, 5 cards.
What does he do? Is he a blocker? He's just no.
No, no. Nah, he bounces a 4 or less, or he knocks out a 2 or less.
Okay.
I chose to kill Brando.
Let's go 5 to life minus 1.
Yep, we'll give you the 1K.
8 to life.
We'll take no trigger.
This one, play Tashigi. Mm-hmm. Gonna grab this guy.
Mm-hmm. Pound plays, right?
Yep, pound plays.
Bottom deck 2 EGGs already, and a Raiju. Damn, you're nice. Oh God. Oh, Niji's. Oh God. Good game, good game. Oh God.
I'm gonna rest 5.
Yeah, sure. For Sabo.
Sabo.
Yep. Jesus Christ, dude. God damn.
I'm gonna toss 2. Fuck? I'm gonna toss this one.
The Hina.
I'm gonna toss this one too.
Yep.
Let's go 6 to life.
2K.
Okay. I see.
Draw for turn. Judge effect. Minus one, pitch, pitch, leader effect, draw a card, and then summon all my little guys.
Power Rangers! Oh, shit! One of them is the pop character. Well, you can't pop.
Nope. Sabo. So goes the Sabo, yeah.
The green one's the blocker, right?
Yeah, the green one's the blocker. Like, the, his effect, Dark Midas. Target your Borsellino.
Uh-oh.
Minus
two, right?
Yeah, minus two. Six into your six Borsellino.
Six into six?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what, three cards left?
Yep.
Six into six. I'll give you... No Dawn's up, right?
No.
I'll give you a 2K.
2K. Seven into your six. Activate Raiju effect, Dawn minus. Draw two cards.
One,
two. I'll activate stage. Pitch the Niji, top three, one, two, three. Small Ragey. We'll just Dawn minus. Damn, do I really want to bounce something back to your hand like that? Fuck. You're at 10, Dawn. I'll bounce a Tishigi back to your hand.
Okay.
And I'll pass, I'll go 5 lead.
Okay. 5 to lead.
Yep.
I'll take.
And your move.
And you have how many cards in hand?
Five.
Five cards in hand. Okay. Draw one.
Mm-hmm.
Come in, cycle.
Mm-hmm.
Let's hear trash.
Yeah, go for it.
Let's go 9 at life.
You got 14. Go to 9, go to 10.
10?
Okay. Yep.
Let's go 9 to life.
No trigger.
Okay. And then I'm gonna rest 2.
Oh fuck. Fourth on
bring
life.
Up to 5.
Mm-hmm.
And then go 8 at life.
Damn it. I'm exactly 8.
Oh, okay. Shoot, I'll say 2V, got the 2K, I'm done.
Was that your fourth hound, please?
Yeah.
I just fuck, shit.
I think was it out of life? No, I had it for the turn that I just hold on to.
It's enough, right? That I think that would have gotten out of it.
Yeah.
So I should have bounced and then attacked that.
Yeah.
I was caught up on Sabo. So once Sabo left, I think I should have reevaluated the board. Because I was like, if I attack into anything, he's just gonna block with Sabo. But yeah, you're right. Because he like he blocked Sabo with the Raiju.
Yeah, that messed me up.
I'm missing the Raiju character. That's it. That's all I need, dog. Hook it up. Thank you.
many. I think there's still like 4 or 5
I think there's 5 because I was the down pair.
Dang, people.
Because I was the down pair.
No, we're to 4 now.
Oh, what the heck?
So.
Oh. Ah, shit, careful, Switch.
We're to 4. But so there will be another one no matter what.
I thought, because I was the down pair, I thought. Because,
What table were you?
Because I was playing the X1. I was playing Louis.
Weird.
Huh. That was really weird.
No, that makes sense, because you're at 4 and you were down pair. Table 1, 2, and 3 each had a winner.
Oh, it would be 3. Yeah, yeah, no, yeah.
Because I was at table 2.
Oh, so I just made it guaranteed.
Yeah, you made it that it was guaranteed. If you lost, there would be another pair down situation here. Where, like, we could have. Yeah, yeah.
Now it's just another round.
Another round, yeah.
A long ass turn. Whoopies!
David had more packs. 5 round tournament. Let me go X1 to get my one pack. And then I can kill you. You already cut?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, high roll.
Holy shit.
Dude, he's good. One beast! Nope!
Nope, nope! I'll go second, I guess. Damn!
It's because Rohit's not here.
It's because Rohit's not here. It seems good. Oh, what the fuck is this?
You're going second?
Yeah.
I go first. I do nothing. yeah, we're putting that back for sure. Hey, it's near mint.
He's good.
Oh gosh, Robert with Reju versus a Kit.
Oh god, play. Oh, that's damn. Robert just got hooked, I guess.
Like, if you haven't played that matchup, it's so bad.
I don't know if I want to.
No, you don't, because it is.
I played it once on the sim.
It is horrendous.
It was just
here
funny. There you go. Okay. I played it once on the sim. I think the red purple law just didn't know how to play the game, though. I was like, oh shit. Yeah. Lucky!
Like, I guess maybe you don't want to neg if you don't have a good reason to, but.
No, no, he negged a lot. Like, too much, though.
Oh.
Like, it was the point where, like, he just didn't have anything. Oh, brand new.
No. Cheating ass.
Oh, shit. 2K, bro. We're in there.
Whoa.
Leader effect.
Don't do that.
Go ahead.
No.
Why not?
I can't do anything. I literally can't do anything.
Oh, shit.
Swing it lead for 5.
For 5?
It's dangerous. Mm. Be careful.
Very interesting.
I mean, I probably should have just let him pay it.
No trigger.
I should have just done 8, but your turn.
Oh, careful, SpongeBob. Top 3. I mean, this is literally the only thing I can take. Leader effect. I actually pitched the tissue game. 5 lead, -1 to Shura.
Mm-hmm.
Shuraya.
Oh no.
What if I Hound Blaze and target my brand new?
Yep.
Seems good. 6 lead.
Yep, that's why I basically shouldn't play anything. It doesn't do anything for me.
Go ahead.
Feels bad.
Yeah, nah, I felt that. I was like, you know what? 4 dot, I probably shouldn't play anything. I should probably just swing. See what happens at this point.
Homie ability.
Seems good.
More homies.
Homies. And then get 1 active.
2 rested, 1 active. What
rolling about 6 at brand new.
Oh shit, that's good. That's like true. Like, it feels so ass.
Like, it feels so ass.
Oh, fuck. I shit, leader ability. This is doing nothing. Oh, fuck. That's a funny card, actually. Yeah. I guess.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Six lead minus one. Your turn.
Oh, crap.
That doesn't sound good. What the fuck?
Dawn, for you?
Six.
Yeah, so I've actually stayed. I can do that.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep. It is a one.
It is a one.
It's one. Uno mas.
Let's go ahead and remove the one.
Get the fuck out of here. You gone?
Put me down to 4, so I can't do good homie things. You
yep.
Gotta do
not bad.
Beppo things. And I'll go 5 at lead. 6 at lead. Your turn. Yeah, I'd almost rather. I wish I had to raise you.
I give 6 to Sachi Ping, a minus it by 1.
Chill out, bro. Leave him alone. Dawn's up 8.
Yeah, but I have 7. 7 Dawn up.
Yeah, so. You still.
That's fair. Leader effect.
See what hand, David? I don't have any. Leave me alone.
Bottom deck.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I was also wondering if that was a play, but hey. Okay, get 2 back. Dawn for you now. So still 8.
I'm at 8, yeah.
Yeah. Yay, one piece.
Golf club.
One piece.
Hey, draw 2. Seems good.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Never it was mind. Ass. Apologies to the stream. You didn't say anything.
Careful, Smash.
I'm still in trouble. Five at lead. Six at lead.
It's okay.
7 at lead.
Yep. No trigger.
Lead effect.
Yep.
No target.
Ooh, seems good.
Your turn.
Good. Draw.
Finally, they showed up. But now I'm at low down.
Leader effect.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Top 3.
Gross. Just gross.
It's pretty good.
Get out of here.
That's pretty good.
Damn this leader already.
I'm going to take a 2K.
Yeah. Seems good. Seems good.
5 to Ainz. What if I minus the Raiju by 1?
Which one?
This one.
I
to Mines.
Sure.
play this.
Yeah.
We'll play Rebecca active, and then we'll play a brand new rested. Well, I say brand new first.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, we're insane. Rebecca's effect.
Yeah, more value.
More value. Woohoo! One piece. Get a Virgo back.
Dude, so dumb.
Yeah, your turn. Seems good to me. I assume Rebecca, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, the blocker.
Yep, yep. Has to be.
And then play something, maybe. Yep.
Cards on in?
Six.
Six is still healthy. Five at lead. Five at lead. Five at brand new. Six at life. Seven at life. Your turn.
Cards in?
Three.
Nine lead.
One piece.
Nine lead.
No trigger.
Fifteen lead.
Got it.
Yeah.
I actually had. Oh no! I actually had two Ks. I needed. I was thinking, even if you just didn't do it, and did, just straight 14.
Yeah.
I had exactly 14.
Oh, exactly 14.
So I was my only hope was seeing another bad manners there. If I hit another bad manners, go negative three.
Yeah, negative three.
And then make you either go up on that.
Yeah,
or
go up on this. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No.
Yeah, because I was like, I think Houndblaze, if I can just make it Houndblaze, I think I should get there. I was like, I think you're going on, like, loose aggression, trying to show that, like, next turn you'll kill me. but
I mean, trying to anyways, yeah. But mine otherwise was, like,
I don't know,
that turn.
It was just really unfortunate.
That last turn, if I had a, if I had, like, an Otama or a Law or something,
yeah.
Something that negged,
yeah.
I would have tried to neg on board.
Borsa. Trying to swing
if
on
I
him.
Can get rid of Borsa, I think I'm okay for another turn. And then just hit a couple times. I got saved by, I literally top deck Raiju in mid game, and
yeah,
off
this was like,
well,
oh,
and off the draw, I hit another one, and I was like, oh yay!
Shit.
So that was that, yeah, the turn that I doubled, like, yeah. Helped me, because basically if I
just rejuvenate your hand, right?
If I didn't, you had a chance to, like, just body me.
Just
next
swing,
turn.
Right,
yeah.
At this point.
Yeah, like, you would have been at a point you don't even need to play Gekko, you can just go.
You just swing.
Yeah,
you just swing at the board or swing at the life, something, right? That's why I was like,
I wasn't really seeing the blockers.
Yeah, no blockers either, yeah.
I mean,
one blocker
I saw
a
kid, but kid just like...
It just feels like ass, because it's like, oh, it's just going to get removed.
So
dumb. Like, oh, shit, oh, removal, yay.
Yeah.
One piece.
Oh,
Armin. Oh, shit.
You got a rock.
Hold the rock. All right, Mitt.
Better win. Hell yeah. Yeah, there's one more. There was four undefeated going into this one. Thank you.
it's actually really good because you just cleared the board. You had one card in hand.
He had like one card in hand. I was like, okay, I think I'm in a good position now.
Yeah, and you have a 9k body. Like, what the fuck are you doing? The 9. I roll?
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
I'll go second. Cool. You just got it ready?
Huh?
You got my...
Yeah. Okay.
So if you collect all four, you only get one box? Booster box?
You get one booster box.
Oh, shit.
That's why we get little prizing. I'm not going to lie with you. Mm-hmm. We get like very little prizing for tournaments. It's because we have this. Yeah. We have a Celestial Dragons tournament. We have random boxes that get given out.
Yeah.
And they sell boxes, right? That's too many boxes to go out, and that's why they don't give that many packs.
But it's fine, though, because, like, at the end of the day, like, I didn't have to go pay, like, or to wait in line overnight for boxes, because I had Emperor Blades.
It's so nice.
Yeah, I know
it's
it
so
is.
Fucking nice.
Yeah. But now...
That's the one reason I'm like, ah, shit, I don't give a fuck if I get, like, two packs, bro.
It keeps you coming back.
Yeah, dude, give me that full-ass box, dude.
Yeah, because I got two from here. I pre-ordered two. So, like, my goal from now on is just to get four boxes.
Four boxes are good. That should give you everything you need. All right, good luck.
I'll try my best. Leader effect. Go ahead.
Bring out two.
Yep.
Leader effect.
Yep.
Brandon. Oh shit. Grab this guy. All right. I grabbed the hound blade.
Yeah.
Pass you. Oh shit.
Top three. Borsa.
Borsa.
Leader effect. Pitch Rebecca. Six lead.
Take. No trigger.
Go ahead.
Let's go back to life.
No trigger. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Seems good to me. Take this. Leader effect. Five lead, minus one to Kuzma. Mm-hmm. Make sure we're not. Minus four.
Oh no.
All Howland Blaze, target chance, the brand new.
Drop you. And then, okay? Simple as that.
Yeah. Six lead.
I'm too ethical. Let me think. Six lead.
He's too ethical. I hate this guy. Go ahead. Is it? Okay, seems good. Seems good to me.
Five to Brandy minus one. Six
trigger. Nope. You have how much Dawn?
Four Dawn.
So rest.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Okay. Seems good. You drew another brand new. Looks good to me.
Might have.
Yeah.
Let's play Hina. I mean,
Rebecca.
Mecha, and
then
I'm gonna play
yeah. Cassie. Cassie, trash. Yeah. Five to brand new. Minus the Hina by one.
You're doing the same thing I'm doing.
leader effects. Bottom deck Hina. Go ahead.
That was my fear.
I mean, I searched it. My brother in Christ. You saw it.
No, as in bottom deck my Hina. Bringing her back was like, I was like, what if you bottom deck?
You searched it. I searched it.
I know.
That's why I was like, wait, what do you mean? I was going to seven.
Yeah.
You should have known.
No.
Should be it.
I haven't drawn yet.
Should be eight, yeah. You haven't drawn Dawn.
Drawn.
Yeah. And then Dawn. And you're at exactly eight, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
This is a weird turn. And you have how many parts?
Seven.
Oh no.
Oh yes. No. Oh no. Oh god. Damn, this is literally no target.
Well, that's the worst possible imaginable hand there.
Good. Damn, what the fuck, dude? Jesus.
Ice Age,
yeah. It's a two. Hound release? Yeah. Yeah, seems good. And then how much Dawn you have? Three. Shiggy, yep.
Oh god, this is terrible.
yep.
Well, so.
10?
10 at large.
Yep. Oh, careful, SpongeBob.
Pass it. Dude, tossing the Sabo and the Gekko was brutal.
That's fair. Six to lead, minus one to the Rebecca. Moria. Bring Lucci and then bring a brand new. Brand new effect first. We'll actually take the Virgo. Lucci effects. Kill the. Yeah. Go ahead. Oh, random guy.
Rest one for a great eruption.
Yep, you're good. I did bottom deck it. Oh, wait, did I?
I don't remember. I thought I could have sweat it. But I guess not.
I think I bottom decked it, maybe. Can I? What the fuck? I actually don't remember. Did you even play a Lucci?
Yeah, I did. I could have sworn I had one.
Oh, you just didn't have one, I guess.
The match is blurry. Okay.
Oh, you probably saw it in Tashigi search then.
Yeah. Okay.
Careful, SpongeBob.
If that's the case.
Wait, I thought you did.
I did too. It's all good, though. Let's go ahead and
Mori?
Minus two there.
Yep. It's at six. Make it easier. That's a little bit start. So you have 9 Dawn left?
West 1, plays 0, minus 2 in there, so that 4, right?
Yep.
7.
Bottom deck it? Yep.
Into Brandon.
Yep.
Rest my last one.
Shiggy. Yep. Top five. He found the fourth one.
I'll just grab a 2K.
Yep, 2K. Yep.
Rest. Pass to you, sir.
Leader effect?
Mm-hmm.
6 lead.
6 to lead.
Seven lead, minus one to Rebecca.
Block.
Here's four. Rebecca. Mm. Oh, not minus. Wait, can we go back on that, actually? Not minus one to Rebecca, minus one here.
Yeah.
My bad. You still going to block?
Yeah.
Or does that change? Okay, cool. My bad.
Good.
Do this, then minus. We know. We all know and love it. We'll just kill these two. the old combo. These three bottom deck.
Okay.
Your turn. My bad.
I got a. Just trying to think what I would like to
do. You have so much in trash. I'm just here with like 3 cards.
Eight.
Yep, that's the fourth one. It seems good.
Mm-hmm. And then I'm
going to
play brand new.
Yep. Brand new effect first.
Brand new effect first, yes, sir. Oh, gosh, I actually...
Yep, 2K. Yep. And then Rebecca's effect.
Rebecca's effect.
Yep, there we go.
What?
He's trying to troll his ass.
Then I'm gonna go 7 at... 7 at Hina. Minus 1 to Hina.
Yeah, seems good. My turn?
Yep.
Cards in hand?
I believe this was the first time I drew this. Spent the whole game searching.
Well, that's fair. Top three. What the fuck?
Damn, Ice Age.
Actually? Hold on. Wait, this is interesting.
Your hand's pretty big.
I know. I could actually do something weird here. Could? Are we tripping that much, though? I mean, we just take that. We just take this. Yeah, just for fun, please. Leader effect. Pitch this. I guess. Six lead, minus one to Gecko.
Six lead?
Yep. Ice Age Gecko.
Okay.
Houndblaze Gecko. Target the Hina. Go 8 lead.
Block.
Go 7 lead.
Take. No trigger.
Go 7 lead. Bottom deck both of them.
Oh shit, he cleared out everything.
Go ahead.
PC, right?
Yep. Go ahead.
He said nice board.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Out of here, brother. I'm not trying to.
How many cards do you have in your hand?
Six.
Six?
You got a random Roshu slot?
I do, actually.
Alright, get in there.
That's my spice. Part of the cards.
Do you actually play it?
Yeah.
Oh fuck. I'm insane then. Damn. Stupid ass hand. Yep. Borsa.
It's not nasty.
We're not Shake Nasty.
It's not nasty
Someone. One person. If he had one! Wait, can I see your trash?
Yeah.
I think I do. Hold on. There's one Lucci. There's no Hina.
There's
no Hina in there. The one when I bottom decked was the only one he saw. I'm in there. What the fuck? Hey. I believe him.
Eight.
Yep, bottom deck brand new, yeah, sure.
Eight there, minus one to the Hina.
2K, 1K.
Alright.
Bottom deck Hina? Oh yeah. I forgot. I thought you paid 7, my bad.
You're good. Play this guy.
These two.
Up ability, yeah, we fail both of those. We still have one alive, unfortunately. Pass you.
One piece, 7 lead. Yeah, 14. I had all 2Ks. I had a bunch of 2Ks. Hell yeah, appreciate it. Appreciate it. Close, dude. I know. Dude, I fucking found him first search. I was like, oh shit. But you know what I didn't find? This motherfucker. I couldn't find this motherfucker. I had one. He saw the one. And then there was another one in trash. And I don't think I saw the other ones ever. I was like, shit.
They're not old, bro.
Huh?
They're not old.
True. It's weighted.